Sudarshan Chakravarti, founder and director of Sapphire Creations Dance Company based in Kolkata. And right now I am in the boot camp of Sapphire Edition 1 with Parth Bharadwaj from Bangalore. In this series of boot camps that we've organized, we are moving towards taking the Sapphire Professional Dance Development Program, SPDP, a one-year certificate course in Sapphire for professional dancers who are aspiring to be part of the industry, both on stage, film, television, and more, to be the next generation of dancers, choreographers, teachers.
It's a really mixed bunch of people. People have mixed training, they have different backgrounds. So it's really great to see their previous training, work with them and kind of take information from the kind of previous training that they've had and bring in the elements of contemporary training that I work with. The dancers are obviously very physically, they're already there, the technique is there, they have mature performance. So it's great to work with them. Bunch, and one can only, dance is always a continuous learning process. So it's great as a teacher as well to be part of this camp, work with these, see how their initial training has informed their current contemporary practice and take it forward.
Dr. Gupta here. Sapphire has organized this bootcamp edition in collaboration with Techno India, and it's been led by Parth Bharadwaj, who is from Bangalore, and he himself is an excellent dynamic choreographer and dancer himself. And from this workshop I learned a lot of things, which is how to move mindfully, how to engage your body, not just physically but also mindfully, how you can incorporate a lot of factors through your dance, and it focuses a lot on breath. And also one more thing I have constantly, like I have kept on hearing from Parth, is like you should be able to engage your mind more when your body is tired the most. So that's an interesting way to look at when dancers as movement practitioners, we all get tired, and that's the time you should not give up, and that's the time when you should go and really push yourself beyond the threshold. So I'm really, really excited for this workshop and look forward to it. Thank you so much.
Workshop is outstanding workshop. Being a part of it, learning new contemporary style, every jump, flips and everything has been something very new for me to explore. And lastly, I would just like to thank Sapphire Creations and Sudarshan sir for giving me the privilege of being a part of it. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
ঠিকঠাক জায়গায় আমি করতে পারছি।